your shoulders while inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Switch to the opposite side, switch. 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 Thank you. We'll straighten the left leg. Left leg is bent. Breath is in the nose, out the mouth. Straighten out the right leg. Kicking with the right foot. Stick coming back to the stance. Ready. Oops. Now the opposite foot ready. Oops. Oops. Opposite foot each time. Oops. 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 Uts. 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 Uts.
Strongest. Oots!
You're already making a miss by the way that you move. Then you add your shield. That helps you make a miss. Let's try it again, Ray.
Oots!
Stops, the elbow stops. So if I'm sending this movement forward, when my body stops, my elbow stops. But if my body stops and I throw my elbow out, I'm falling off balance. I lost my balance right there. So you don't want to lose your balance. Body stop, the elbow stop. Ready?
Oops! Oops.
Do you move it slow? When you get to this position, you see my arm? My arm is the roadway to my head. So your next motion, bam, right there, right across his arm, you found the target. Above his arm, that stayed above his arm. Straight to the target. Ready?
Oots! Oots!
Just don't sit there. Just stop right there. Bang! Right there. That's when your body stops. This is where your elbow stops. If it's pulling you forward, you fall off balance. Ready?
Oots! Oots!
Right there. Good. Train the elbow to find your hand. That means what's in between your hand and your elbow get hit. So do it slow. Ready?
Oots. Oots.
Now, that's in front of my face. That's in the back of my face. So that's where it'd be. You pull him right into that bone. Ready? So it's like, bang. That's how his head got there. Ready?
Oots. Oots.
There you go. The elbow is a strong elbow because you travel. Your body weight is behind that elbow. But once your body weight stops and then you throw your elbow forward, you lost power because your body weight wasn't behind that last part. Ready? So when your body weight stops, your elbow stops. Ready?
Oots! Oots!
There you go. So you're traveling, you're moving forward, trying to go through the man. Ready?
Oots! Oots! Oots!
Deeper, you're there. Where's your last strike going? To the back of his head. That's but one. But you started in the front of the man, but you ended up making that circle to come to the back of the man. Buckwise in your angle. Ready.
Butts!
Bang! Right there. He was in front of him. But that last strike hit him in the back of the head. Try it again, ready.
Butts!
Good. If you had your secret dagger and it was in your bottom fist with your last strike, where would you have stabbed it? And the danger's on. If you don't want to get stabbed, still you don't want to get hit. But you hit him, man, because that's the target. You ready?
Butts!
It's got to try again, ready?
Butts!
Step slide. Ready?
Butts!
So step slide. Don't step step. Step step. No. Step slide. Ready?
Butts!
First, you gotta extend that arm to the full extension. Because you got long arms. That brought me closer. Now, the closest, the best one is when you push it up against my leg. That's the best one. So that's where you have to be. Lock that hand right in against his body. Ready?
Oops.
That was better. You locked him in. That's where you, that's, now you're in the right range. When my fist is out here, you at your full extension, my fist is still in that position, I can use my feet against that. But my hands are too far away. I might be able to kick. But I don't want to use the kick. I'd rather use my knee. Ready?
Oops.
There you go. You just need to bring it closer. Right there, Mr. First thing. Jam it right back to his body. His weapon.
Oops.
Ah, that's better. If you jam that weapon like that, he won't be shooting at you. Ready?
Oops.
Lock that hand down. He's got to pick your weight up, and you're dropping your weight because your legs are bent. Both knees are bent. Your lower center of gravity, so he's got to to lift his arm, he's got to carry all your weight in 1 second. He's got to figure that out. He won't be able to do it. Ready?
Uts!
Push that to his body with that hand touch. Put his eye right out.
I like that.
All it takes is a touch. All we gotta do is touch his head.
He gonna fall right into it.
Just a touch and do it. It was like, tell you, I gotta have all this power.
Stick my finger in his eye.
One touch. All I have to do is breathe out like ready? What you tell your students, they better block that.
They better block it.
You can't afford a chin rate punch and be like, kee-yah, be like, you know, block that one. That one you better block. Because if he touch you, if he can touch you, he can kill you. Ready?
Butch!
How fast can you get there?
See, you got to find out here in a quick second.
Ready?
Butch!
Striking is over with. How fast do you get there? Ready?
Uts! There!
For your mind to say, there, and your body's right there when your mind says that, you're dangerous, man. Hey,
no,
you ain't got time to be chambering nothing. They better be blocking. Ready?
Uts!
One step, I was there, flying to that man. But you want him to block. Let's try it again, ready?
Oops!
So I had to block that. If I didn't block it, my eye would get cut out. So, this will be the next motion.
This chest.
Punch. I had to block it. Nope. You see my eye?
Right through.
Right there. Let's leave his hand in the air.
Okay.
Come right from underneath and touch his eye again. He was good enough to block it, but not. I'm going to blind him the second time. Ready?
Oops.
Hey! There you go. That one I came all 4 fingers to 1 eye. Mm. So, 1 finger, 4 fingers. Ready?
Butts!
That! There you go. I didn't have to run him down. Once I made that first motion, he was in range. Left hand, right hand. Ready?
Butts!
Left, right. Nice.
Is there a reason why your body doesn't change position?
Because he was stuck. Because I'm going to snatch him, man. So you punch. So once I came here, this hand went here. But you're gonna try to pull it down, right? Mm-hmm. And so I pull both of your hands down. Bang!
You know, right? I gotta hit the eye twice.
Yeah, and you're gonna be blinded when they're meeting.
One more time.
Oh, bang! You all right?
Blind?
No. You might as well throw that
one.
Right
there in your groin. Hands are down, the knee is up. Ready?
Oops!
Bang! 1, 2, 3. How fast you count to 3. The knee is up.
Ready? It's all in
there, right? It's all in there. Ready?
Oops!
You have to pull his hands down earlier.
What goes up must do what?
You let him down.
If his hands go up, I'm going to snatch him down. I snatch him down, he's going to be in danger. His bladder, groin, solar plexus, face, all that is in danger. If I stop, I can break. Ready?
Oops!
did it different. We hit, when his hand came up, he did it this way. Kicked your knees up. It's right there in the middle. So that's the kick I saw. He did that. He kicked both legs. This one and that. This one happened to me. He kicked both knees.
No, this one, this one, left, right, left.
And then he make it a throw. Kick, kick, pow! And he's spinning. He pull this arm this way, push that one that way. And he spin, pow! He'll spin right there and hit the ground. He's got a bad back, he's gonna yank it out of place. But that's the other technique. You still doing this one. Ready?
Oops!
Got your stance, catch stance, not oars. Ready?
Oops!
Right there, got you close enough. You were in range. Pow! I was there in battle. Right there, I gotta go. It only gets faster. It only gets faster after that. Ready?
Oops!
Left hand, right hand, knee. Don't worry about your feet. Left hand, right hand, knee. Ready?
Butts!
Left, right, knee. Almost. Left, not right, knee. Ready?
Butts!
But you want to see is how those hands move out in front of your body. Once I came here, I didn't have to draw back. Once my hands start working, I'm working from here. Hands always in front of my body. That's hip hop. But if I draw back, that's the bad habit. That means he'll be coming that close to me. I want to keep him at the distance. Ready? So your long arms are very important. Ready?
Butch!
Tell him to block, because if he doesn't block, if he chamber his punches, that eye is yours. So he can't afford to do that. Yeah, can't afford to do that. Mm-hmm. So he better be blocking. So you tell him to block.
Block.
So he blocked it. Ready.
Butts.
I was trying to figure it out. I gotta go here next.
Right.
This is it my way. So watch how high they go.
Oh, that was the elbow you was talking about? Man, I don't see no elbow. What are you talking about? That's cold.
When my body stopped, my elbow stopped.
How do y'all be thinking? Y'all, I swear y'all were like sitting around like in some dark, dank room.
Watching the old man move. That old man was moving and I was like,
that's cool. That's the one that touched me.
Bang! Wide open. And he gonna leave that hand right there in the head.
You're right.
I think how much strength he has. It's the person that bent the fastest.
You don't move either. You don't dig your elbow in. You're just going like this, right?
Because if I went further, he'd get hit. Can't afford to hurt my students. Correct?
Yes, sir.
You got students, don't hurt them. So I went to the op. I didn't hurt him. I just let him know I'm there. Then I took a step in my angle. Bang! And that set me up for that bubble. Right there, that was the angle that I needed. First angle, second angle. Just leave his hand above your head. Don't let it hit you in the face. Ready?
Uts!
So I touch your head, leave your hand up and up. There you go, kept it up on again. That's the motion. You head it to this side of his body. But you hit him in the middle. You started on this side of his body, then you went to the middle. My next motion is to go to this further side of his body. Ready?
Oops!
Now, don't leave that hand where it smacked you in your face. Leave it above your head. That's all right, that did. Just that much strength. The other hand will be protecting this arm right here. That means don't leave it against your body. Get that arm. Ready?
Oops.
Bang! There you go. That elbow is striking. Protect your head. And that hand is blocking that hand right there. Ready?
Oops.
Too many steps. That's a whole bunch of steps just to get to that one motion. Ready?
Oops!
No, I feel like
I didn't have to lift him up. I just walked straight to his face. It's like, bam, keep walking. You walk right through.
It was a natural movement.
Yes, no expression. You didn't have to look mean or nothing. Like, bam, keep walking. Ready?
Oops!
No, too much power trying to do that. Then have to relax.
Oh, I'm going.
You want to use too much strength. I just needed to walk through. One, two. What you concentrate on is protecting your head. But do it that way. It's not the boat. It's you getting hit by him in the head. That hand does this. I'm making sure that I got that hand. That elbow will find its target because you're walking forward. Ready?
Oops!
Good, you're finding it. Very good.
Oops!
See, thank you for throwing that nigga up on me. I appreciate you.
Kick on the knee, so I took that. And I pow, knocked you out and stomped your leg on the way up.
You're going
to this side of his head.
As I come here.
I started on this side of his body. I went to the center. Bang. Now I'm going to this side of the
room. Wow, got it. Yes. I see it.
Is in that motion. He got blinded. Then there was Aiki. That's like throwing after I blinded him. Mm. Ready? So that when they talk about Aikido, that's the type of Aikido. I like this one right here. Because I blinded him first before I threw him. Instead of me falling to my knees and I flip and he roll over there and come back. Then I flip him over there and never put his eye out one time. Be like, I don't want that movement. They can keep that. I'd rather do what you're doing. Ready?
Butts!
Bang! Right there. The hand is trying to find that knee. What's in between your hand and your knee and get hit? Ready?
Butts!
Are you landing on his ankle or landing through it and landing out?
If you want to do that. But I want to see us the knee come up. Ready? The other part, that's on you. Ready?
Butts!
I'll try it again. He moved on the mat. He threw a punch. Your object is to throw it. Ready?
Butts!
Where's his hand striking?
Your hand is like this, though.
That's better. Yeah.
I'll keep spinning you?
Nope. I want to get this arm to the floor. Are you trying to throw this arm?
Here. Throw you this one.
Oh, that's it right there. Got it throwing. That's like a yoga position.
Right.
From that position, you can throw it. Baseball upwards to 100 miles an hour. So that means that's how fast you're going to hit the ground. 100 miles an hour, that's what I'm trying to throw to. Ready?
Butts!
There you go. You just step through to the other side of him. Ready?
Butts!
Come here and I go here. This is this way. Feel that? Wow, that's like a boom. blunt instrument, bang on your neck. When they strike that way, it turns into the throat. I got the throat. Next time we're gonna find out how to throw you.
Uts! Uts.
First one blocks the initial strike. Second one comes, grabs his check hand.
So I already struck. That's the second strike. Struck, front of the hand, back of the hand. Then I turn the palm over, palm change. Ready?
Butts!
Are we leaning more with the palm change?
Yeah. Your weight is behind your extension. Ready?
Butts!
If I have to go deeper, if my body's further away from my push, yeah, I have to step slide. Your body has to be there with me.
Uts.
You are under his fist, correct? Are you next to
him? Hold it there off so you can see it. You're doing the technique. Now, I didn't let him go. I stayed with him. I stayed right there with him. What you try.
I haven't got it yet. Okay.
You're doing it. No, you just did the technique. You're doing the technique. Your block and strike is at the same time, so it's not a block.
That's why I
hit
like you went one there.
Pop, pop. So that's like one. That's the second one. One. Second one. Now, you still got to come to the target. That's a bone there. You can feel your bone. Pelvic bone. They hit that. That's my target. I'm not trying to hit them in the bladder or the groin. Pelvic bone. Almost, try it again. No hands are messed up. Watch. When I'm here and I strike, I can pull. See the pull? That helps him in. That locked him in.
So are you going past?
Mm-hmm. So watch. My strike, pull. Strike, pull. So at the position. Now it's like gravity.
Pull. Push.
That's a problem. That was good. Now, just kind of stand over here. Working that motion, ready? When you do that on an opponent or the student, you want him on the ground. If I'm doing it and it's still standing, I'm not doing something right. Ready?
Oops!
Continue your motion, hold technique. Ready?
Oops!
Extended and you're leaning over, you're falling off balance. It's better to push and step slide and go with your weight with that strike to make it to keep your balance. Ready?
Oops.
Remember to push and the pull. Ready?
Oops. Uts!
Carrying my weight on his leg. My weight. So it's gravity.
Let's.
It's gonna be tried again. Demonstrate, sir. Okay, so once I'm here, this elbow is there, but that knee is there. They'll walk right through you, break you in two.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
And you're knocked out. But so you try. No. Watch what's there you go. That's watch the side that I went to. cat. I put it, put my foot there.
I got you.
I'll be back.
You'll be back.
Ready? That's nice. See how you bullet crack, cracked him right there. Caught him on the way going. Yank snap. As soon as you yank, you snap. That knee is there. Leg against leg. The closer you are, the better.
Closer feet wise?
Yeah.
So if my foot is like basically kissing his foot.
That means
where I want to be.
If your foot's too far away, you bend your knee just barely touched his leg.
Gotcha.
But if I put my foot closer, that means my leg goes straight when I got there. When you slightly bend your leg, it'll be dislocating his joints.
Gotcha.
Gravity, that's your break. This much gravity, that's the break. Oops. Don't block that, you're gonna get hit. So I went, bang, I'm already there. This is here, and that's the break. Feel it? Smashed him in the break. So it works like this, punch. Bang! You all right? And I'm laying against leg. Cat stands. Bam, pop, and you're right back striking. Bang, bang. Bang. Oh, that's the knockout right there. Look where that leg is. That was good. You hit him with that, you heard it. Ready? Oops. It's going to try it again. Pull elbow.
Are you sitting on his leg or are you behind it and it just lands?
Yep. When I bend my leg, I'm sitting on it. Before I bend my leg, I'm just back right beside it.
Where does the, on what plane does the elbow stop? Does it stop here or here?
On here.
This one, okay, so it is
be in this stance
straight, here. Straight forward.
Okay, I got you.
It's like you stay right here, but you don't come
back. If I'm in there good, I got it. Pull, push.
Four.
Ready? Oops! Pull, push. Ready? Oops! Remember you pull. So you're pulling it towards your left. That brought your foot in there where it belongs. Then I push. One shoulder, other shoulder. One shoulder, other shoulder. Ready? Oots! It's gonna be tried again, ready? Oots! Oots! Side going that way. Oops. That's the pull right there. Use both hands. Ready? Oops. Right there, Kevin. That was there. That elbow would have knocked him out if you caught him. Ready? So that set it up. Ready? Oops. snatch him. All I need to see him do is this. As soon as he do that, I'm coming right back with the elbow. But if I'm waiting for him to stagger all this far before I use the elbow, I'm too late. It's like, bam, bam. As soon as I hit him, I'm going back to my target. Ready?
Uts!
I'm not scared if you're worried about if you miss him, you're not falling down. You know your balance just by hitting your stances the right way. Ready?
Uts!
Yank, snap. Yank, elbow. Yank, elbow. Ready?
Uts!
You're not pulling and it won't work. You just move your hands around, he'll still be there standing there looking at you, ready to throw his other punch in your face. You gotta snatch him off balance. You want his body to do this. Stump. Ready? So every time I got to feel that yank to make sure I can make him stump. Ready?
Uts!
Bang! As soon as he stumbles, I'm knocking him out. I want to touch him with that elbow. Ready?
Uts!
Coming ready.
Oops!
So, there's an advanced captain.
Oops!
When you snatch back, your foot should already be there in front.
Yes.
But if you snatch back and your foot isn't there, then it moves when you elbow. That's taking too long. I should already be there. Ready?
Oops!
That was bad. Smash the truck. Ready?
Oops!
That's what I'm trying to see when you move. Trying to catch what you're doing.
Stop that! It's fast. Ready?
Oops!
Good snatch right there. Ready? I snatched him forward. Right there. From there, he met my elbow. Ready?
Uts!
It's coming. Ready?
Uts!
That's better. That looked good right there. Caught him with that, you know. Ready?
Uts!
To his foot. You're not going straight in. Straight in would be in between his foot. I'm going to that foot.
Okay.
So that's not really straight in. I'm going to my ankle, but his leg was in the way. So I broke it. Ready?
Uts!
Side. If you throw that jab, I should be able to knock him out from that side right there. Ready?
Uts!
Yeah. Just that quick. So again, if you're still moving slow, you can move faster than that. It's like you move so fast, he didn't see you. He got knocked out and he never saw you move. Ready?
Uts!
Not only did you knock him out, you broke his leg. Like, how did you break my leg with a knockout strike? Ready?
Uts!
Do is blow out. As you start blowing out, I let it fly. Ready.
Uts! Uts!
Did your first, do your first motion. I blocked it. Now, your foot moves my block. Pow! Dang! Right there. Uh-huh. Right. Ready? Set him up to block. Then your foot does the wax on. The wax on is the block. You block, do the wax on with your feet. Ready?
Oops!
That was a good kick, Kevin. Your kick came up there. It was up there.
It's getting there. It's getting back here.
Welcome back.
It's getting back here.
Let's.
Set of everything. Now find your target. Don't go above your target. Find your target. Ready?
Oops.
You still let down?
You still break it down with your foot. Students, you don't want to be too close with your feet because you want to go for that hand. But if his hand's sitting right here, you're going to kick him in his face if you go for that hand. In combat, that's what they want you to do. If you have a little hole that far, That's where you want to put your foot in that hole.
Yeah.
But when you play with your students, you tell them, hey, you leave your hand up and I don't want to kick you in the face or something. Ready?
Oops.
So that's why I put him right there. I'll be like, block that. And then from there, I can throw my kick and I hit your hand. Ready?
Oops.
Foot was right, but the block. You need too many extra blocks.
Ready? Oh, I went like this.
Yeah. Block, block instead of stroke. Ready? That was the other week. Right there, you'll start though. You're looking at your foot. But remember, your hand was last.
Oops.
Ready? Remember, you throwing a strike. The last thing was a strike.
Oops.
Kick, strike. Strike, kick, strike. Ready?
Oots!
Ready?
Oots! Oots!
Is the kick still taking your left hand?
You struck towards groin. That means he better block. If he doesn't, if he chamber his punch and go key out, he gonna release his water, he gonna pee on himself. Because he didn't block nothing. So then after he start peeing on himself, he will put his hand there and try to block that. But it's already too late. Ready?
Oots!
There you go, that was good.
Strike the pelvis right here?
Yeah, if you don't want to hurt your friends, combat a hidden dead in his black. Ready?
Oots!
Now, you went up above the hand. So you missed the block. That means you left his block there, and he'll fire. So you don't, you gotta take his block.
Oots.
That was a little bit better. You wish you knocked it over that one. Ready?
Oots.
Hey, hey. See it?
Oots.
I'll let you go on that.
All right. You good? I can do that.
Ready? Play with it and come back to your youth. Ready?
Oots!
So you have one for the tall man, yeah. Then one for the smaller man.
Gotcha.
And both of them is like, I love both of them. I do these, I practice both of them. Ready?
Oots!
Bam! pressing was for another technique. Low pressing was for the second technique. But they still, to remember one of them, you remember both. And that's what's important. When they see you do one movement, they be like, all right, that's all they got. No, that's not all they got. When you thought of one technique, you remember the other technique. Ready? So then you show the other one. Ready?
But!
Try it again. Knowing that very first strike will put him down if I hit him right. So I gotta be good with that left hand. I want to hurt him with the first strike. I had to do the rest of that because how he reacted to the strike. Ready?
But!
Ready.
Uts. 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 Uts.
So I just used my knee, knocked it open, foot. You know, if you hit the groin, his head is going to be coming forward. So I'll add that strike.
Oh, so it's not coming up this way, it's coming under. Got you.
Got you.
Crack to his face.
Yeah.
The foot is there. You want that hand to hit the target too. Ready?
Butts!
Sir, turning like a dancer. Ready?
I would look like a Gung Fu instead.
You feel it in the morning.
I already felt it today. That's why I'm so slow from Friday.
Ready?
Uts!
Hand and foot at the same time. I can send both of them.
Broke it down.
Yep. Send both of them at the same time. High, low. Ready?
Uts! Let's
In between your hand and your knee, that hit. Bang! That's where you brought it. And I stretch out. If his head was there, once I stretch out, he's in danger. Ready? All you're doing is balling up, stretching out. Made it an exercise. Ready?
Uts!
First motion. That's get caught up in my flow. I'm now controlling him. Ready?
Uts! Uts!
Which way did your body go? Toward my left.
Well, I didn't see it. I was going that way.
Now, when this punch come out, my control.
There you go.
So my hand went right to your head.
Yep.
Okay.
Don't hit it, Bill. Don't block that hit.
Bam.
Damn.
Balled up. Damn. Bam. The head and that knee is there. Ready? So that first one, how I spun it. Circle.
Circle.
Ready? That's what brought his head right there where I wanted it. Ready?
Oops!
On guard, his long arm. Dead weight. In this position, brought it right back to me. That's how I'm snapping with the hung guard. Bring my hand back to me. So they'll hear that. They'll hear it coming back to you. Ready? They'll hear that block when you strike.
Let's Uts! Uts!
Land.
Left, but in between the left, I got time for another strike. Right, left.
Where's the right hand?
The right hand would be blocking. It's like this hand right here, I'm gonna bring it down and I'm striking it. My next strike with a step slide would be up to the top. I still got control of that hand.
All right.
But when I strike, I let it go. So it's like I brought it down, dropped my hand up, kept my hand, other hand came up. Ready?
Thank you.
Uts!
It's coming. Ready?
Uts!
Ready?
Uts!
Good. If I wasn't going to use it as a throw, I would just go strike, strike. But if I'm going to use it as a throw, I'm going to add that other hand. Ready?
Uts!
Punching. So, one. That was the second one. But I want to make it a throw. So I go one, two.
I was wondering where the throw was at.
Bang! Boom! Ah. Okay. Play with it with your friends and be like, send all the strikes to the shoulder, not your face. Ready?
Uts!
Okay, so you are.
So you step over and drop.
Good. come through.
I'm stepping past him. Then I'm coming back through him.
Carry through.
Ready?
Uts!
Track me when they go over the hurdle. Over the hurdle. Over the hurdle. Then I'm striking back to the floor. Ready?
Uts! Uts!
strike to the high position, I'm tall. When I strike to the low position, I'm dropped. Ready?
Uts!
I worked out Friday and ended up staying up late Saturday or Friday night, and I'm here.
He's thinking about doing these movies, man.
So ready.
Pick one of these techniques up and then play with
that. This one right here really appeals to me.
It's too cold, man. It's too cold.
Again, you look like a dancer. Ready?
It's all me, baby.
Face and make it a throw.
Yes, sir.
Ready? So I chose the throw while I'm striking.
Uts!
Over the hurdle. Invade the space. You long to? Pow! You sock it straight to the floor. You swept his foot and socked him that way. He's going in the direction of the fist. Mistake by doing that. Get in that position, he's gonna try to knock him out for that. Ready?
Uts!
When you did it, you stayed in the pocket. Sometimes you gotta get out of the pocket. So the way I went out of the pocket, I just did another step slide. Once I went here, block, block, strike, strike, he was still there. Block, block again. That took me out of the range. One step. He's still there trying to hit me. I took one step deeper. Made him, he had to turn all the way around and come to get you. Ready? But if I took that half step in block, block, I go through the same series of techniques. Block, block, strike, strike. Block, block, strike, kick, strike. Ready?
Uts!
There you go. You didn't want to stay in the pocket. I made one move to get out of the pocket. Ready?
Uts!
Ready?
Uts!
Once I brought it down, bang, I struck.
Okay.
Ready?
Uh-oh.
Walked up behind him.
That's no problem.
Ready?
Uts!
How fast can you turn? Whipping the tiger. Ready?
Uts!
Whipping the tiger. Ready? To the sign. Big pop. One right after the next one. One. Ready?
Butts!
Remember, you're pulling it down. Whip. Pull it down. Strike. When I whipped to his eye, he did this. I just had to snatch that down. I snatched it down, I struck. Where I snatch it down, it won't be to here. I brought it to there, to my full extension. Ready?
Uts!
Try it again, more power in your last strike. Ready?
Uts!
Ready?
Butts!
For the last strike, right here. Ready?
Butts!
Woo! Try it again. For the last strike. The whip and the tiger, you don't have to hit with the first two, just the last one. Ready? Ready?
Butts!
I'm good. Try it again. The last strike.
Butts!
Ready?
Butts!
Just the last strike. I feel the first one being too close. Ready?
Butts!
Bah! Good. Ready?
Butts!
Are you ready?
Butts!
How fast can you jump? Ready?
Butts!
Last strike was the hardest strike. If it's the weakest strike, then you didn't do nothing. Ready?
Butts!
There you go. I'm not worried about missing, because if you missed, you didn't fall down. You were still in the stance. Ready to strike again to the next individual, no matter what angle he's at. If he was behind me, I can go. This side, I can go. That side, I can go. Definitely, I can go straight ahead. Ready? So I want to change direction with my technique. Ready?
Uts!
And change direction. Ready?
Uts!
Technique after technique. I've been doing this for years, man. 43 years this year.